So I came back to this spillway where I got a bunch of catfish, and yeah, I want to get some to eat.
Gotcha. He was pecking at it. There's a perfect eater right there. One nice clean kitty.
I'm gonna go over the basis of what I'm coating my fish in. You know, this is the back 40 from Fleet Farm. So I have just, I added panko breadcrumbs and cornmeal. Best temp is between 350 and like 370. Yeah, like 375 is like the highest you'd wanna go.
And there you have it.